one important tip for the IATF MR, that before the stage 1 audit, you are expected to carry out a complete internal audit, which should cover all the processes, all the requirements, all CSRs, all shifts, all processes, okay, which therefore means that during such internal audit, there could be hundreds of observations, and maybe there will be plenty of NCRs being raised. Now, these NCRs could be basically of two different types. Either I'm not going into the normal definition of NCR, that NC could be major, NC could be minor. No, what I'm trying to say here, that during such internal audits, when you subsequently review those observation sheets, then you will come to know that there are certain observations which are of very minor nature, very petty nature. For example, if there is a NC that one crane operator was not wearing the safety shoes or helmet, if you now you can systematically write down the NC, find out the root cause, that why on that day the operator was not wearing the helmet, then you can also talk the HR, then HR person will say that the crane operator was issued the helmet, but then you will find out why he was not wearing, etc. So one way is to document the NC in a systematic way and spend 4 or 5 hours on closing that NC. Or second could be, you directly call the HR person or the safety officer and the crane operator and instruct them strictly that he should not come without the helmet, without wearing the safety devices. That should be sufficient, instead of closing, trying to close that entire NC. Primarily, NCs are for system improvement. With the NC, the system is not getting improved, then we should not write the NC. Some other question.